The town far away, hidden in the mountains, that the village of people call Hoos. The Hoos are friendly and love singing, dancing, and being merry. However, they had neighbors who were the opposite and loved causing trouble. This is a story of one Christmas. With a sour, grinchy frown. The Grinches knew every Who down in Whoville was beeping them, hanging a mistletoe wreath.
Tomorrow is Christmas.
Went to town. They are going to ruin Christmas for the Hoosers. As they arrived at the first house, they waited until the family finished getting everyone's presents.
Thank you.
nothing. I'm gonna go to the Tasma.
Quiet snow filled the air. All the hoos were dreaming when the Grinches came to the first little house on the square. After the hoos finished getting their house ready, the Grinches started to take everyone's presents.
I want to take a present. I want to take a holding up. And finally, the tree!
That's how I will take the tree!
Oh no! That is what broken line. We need to fix it. We need to bring it back. Nothing this time, we got to bed.
Thank you, Santa, Merry Christmas.
Ha, 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 ha!
The last thing they took was a star from the tree. They did the same thing to the other Who's houses. It is a quarter past dawn when they finished clearing out the remaining houses. Why are you happy?
Because Christmas is in our hearts. Sorry, here is everything we took.
Why don't you join our hearts?
Merry Christmas!
We wish you a Merry Christmas!
what we have. Forgiving those who have tried to fix the mistakes is an important part of the holiday season. Because it's important to forgive and forget and not to hold grudges. Holding grudges only leads to hate and fighting and causing problems, which people shouldn't do. People should learn to always be happy and care for everyone around them, and not cause any trouble.
Thank you.